Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Point Pleasant Beach is being brought to you by Peak, coaching for success. The Point Pleasant Beach girls soccer team making noise in the Shore Conference. The Garnet Gulls with an 11-1 mark hosting Manasquan. 10 minutes in, sophomore Emma Akinfora working on the right wing. She gets the ball across, a perfect touch by Abby Angelucci for the goal. That's the 10th goal of the year for Angelucci. Four players on this Point Beach team have 9 or more goals. It's 1-0 Point Pleasant Beach in front. 5 minutes later, Akinfora with a terrific service. Michaela Hughes is able to settle up her chest, quickly turns and finds the net. Those are some great fundamentals by Hughes, and it pays off. The Garnet Gulls with a 2-0 advantage. Abby Angelucci had a great game. She had 2 assists, including this one, where she draws the keeper out and sends the perfect pass to Sarah Schwala. Number 11 for Schwala at the half, Point Pleasant Beach in control with a 3-0 lead. Manasquan gets on the board in the second half. The Garnet Gulls look to clear, but Aaron Camesso finds the right corner on the shot just inside the 18. Great shot there. We've got a 3-1 game. But Point Pleasant Beach too tough in this one. Emily Leonard-Dakis off the corner kick. The Warriors attempt to clear, but Leonard-Dakis gets it back. She takes this sharp angle shot, and that closes out the scoring. Point Pleasant Beach gets a 4-1 win over Manasquan to improve to 12-1 on the season. The Garnet Gulls have a quick turnaround from their Monday afternoon win. They face number 3 seed Freehold Township in the round of 16 in the Shore Conference Tournament on Tuesday. I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.